Monday, the 9th of February, 2018. Headlines first. An ingrained mice, athletes from all over central Scotland, gathered at Grange Mice Sports Complex to take part in a festival at sports, including a heptathlon. Sam Rosendale from Cullen performed extremely well. His father, Billy, attended, and his grandfather, Charlie, also attended. And now that's all for me. Over to the weather with Sam.
Thank you. Good evening. Sam reporting here with the weather. For some of you in the west of Doon, you will be having appalling rain, and I would advise you to stay indoors at all times. Stay indoors. And there's also going to be a storm and a flood, so yeah, that's the reason. For you in the south, you'll have spectacular weather. Temperatures rising from 12 degrees in the morning, about 8 o'clock in the morning, to about 23 degrees, about 12 or 1 o'clock, depending on when or where you are. The south side. And I would advise you to stay outdoors at all times and bring lots of sunscreen wherever you are. That's all from me, reporting in outside stadium. Enjoy your evening.